Well, it don't take much to get her going, and I always catch when I'm throwing. And the worst thing to know when you get back to shore is your campfire isn't glowing. But it don't take much to get her going. She's my lucky camp stove.
Lucky camp stove.
She goes where I go.
Goes where I go.
Except she stays in camp when I'm out in the boat.
Out in the boat.
She's my lucky camp stove.
Lucky camp stove.
And only she knows.
Only she knows.
Just how big was them fish in them stories I told.
In the stories she told.
Well, a couple weeks ago I went out fishing far away, land far away. And I caught 100 fish.
How many?
What did I say, 100?
Yeah.
I caught 1,000 fish in one day. Yep. Enough fish. Enough fish to feed a whole city. Well, all I had was my little camp stove and a quarter tank of gas. But you wanna know what?
What?
That camp stove, I tell ya, it cooked the whole mess of fish, all 1,000 of them, enough to feed a whole city. Yeah, so that's what I went and did. I went and fed this whole city.
Yeah.
And the mayor, he was so happy, he called me up and said, "Hey, I wanna give away the key to the city." I said, "Mayor, I would be honored to accept that key to the city." He said, "I'm sorry, I wanna give it to your camp stove. She's my lucky camp stove.
Lucky camp stove.
She goes where I go.
Goes where I go.
Except she stays in camp when I'm out in the boat.
Out in the boat.
She's my lucky camp stove.
Lucky camp stove.
Only she knows.
Only she knows.
Just how big was them fish in them stories I told.
In the stories she told."
One day I was in camp, sitting at the table, cooking with my camp stove, and got all finished up. So I walked on down to the stream by the side of camp, washed my hands off, washed my utensils. I'm walking back to camp, and in my way is a great big grizzly bear. It was 8 feet tall.
How tall?
Did I say 8 feet tall? It was 14 feet tall. And it was coming in on me.
Oh,
I knew I had but one chance. I could reach for my trusty 44. So I grabbed my hip and I pulled out that gun. My gun was jammed. Well, here it come. Bear's coming down on me. I know I'm a goner. I'm saying my prayers. I'm saying, "I'm coming to see you, Jesus. I'm loving mama." And all of a sudden, right then and there, a big old fire lit up underneath that grizzly bear. Now, I'm not going to say I saw it move from the table where I last left it, down underneath that grizzly bear. I didn't see how it got down on the ground at all, or what caused it to fire up at that exact moment. But when it lit up a fire underneath that grizzly bear's rear end and set it off running into the woods, well, that little camp stove saved my life that day. And you know what? Not the last time either. She's my lucky camp stove.
Lucky camp stove.
She goes where I go.
Goes where I go.